wikidonis.com. Truth about tooth.
Hi, there are a lot of patients who are asking me, can it be done at 56 years of age? Can it be done when I am 60 years old? I have a space, I had crowding, but I had not dared to do braces, but Invisalign or aligners have come. Can you please do it for me? Is it possible to move? Will the tooth move? All these questions are there. So today we are going to ask that same question and we are going to answer the same question for you. So I am Dr. Thomas Nichupadam from Nichupadam Dental. I have been doing clear aligners for quite some time and Invisalign also. So can it be done for elderly patients? Yes, it can be done. Until you have a lot of periodontal issues and you have lost a lot of teeth, you can do aligners for elderly patients. Will it move the tooth? Yes, it will move. Why is it moves the tooth? Because you have a periodontal ligament around the tooth. It is just normal to move the tooth if you have the periodontal ligament. Is the treatment different? Yes, it is different. You might have to use a little more lesser force in your older age group, but it can still be done in older age group and it is very effective. Mind you, there are a lot of cases which is been treated with aligners or Invisalign, even to move the tooth away so that we can put implants in elderly patients, wherein if two teeth have already moved into a space of another tooth and if the tooth are actually not favorable for an implant placement, we use aligners to upright the tooth so that we can do the implants in that place. So it shows that it can be done even in an elderly patient. And why elderly patients love Invisalign or aligners is that it is not visible at all. So nobody will come and ask you, why are you wearing braces at an elderly age? It's because they are not going to see how the tooth will move with aligners and things like that. So there are a lot of cases which are coming, especially in the elderly age group, and getting aligners done. It actually helps you to keep your teeth well. If at all there is crowding and things like that, we can actually relieve all that crowding, and then it is easier for them to keep the teeth clean and things like that. There are, so it can be done even at elderly age group, and you can actually make the tooth beautiful, also much more self-cleanable and things like that. So there is no upper limit. That is what I wanted to say. But is there a lower limit? Yes, in clear aligners, we actually do all this treatment above 13 or 14 years of age. But with Invisalign, we have something called as Invisalign Teen that can be done even when the tooth are erupting or when the tooth are actually lost. There is a transition between the tooth, which is milk tooth, or your deciduous tooth, when it goes off, it is difficult to do orthodontic treatment. In some cases, we have to start it much more earlier. In that cases also, we can do Invisalign, called as Invisalign Teen, and we can actually correct some of these jaw deformities and things like that with Invisalign and things like that at that point of time. So we can do it from teen groups, or even lesser, from around 10 years onwards, we can actually start the orthodontics with Invisalign Teen and things like that. And it can be done for higher age group. So there is no age limit as it is, but the age limit is only for the children where there is actually the deciduous teeth which is erupting. Even when the deciduous teeth are present in the mouth, we can do Invisalign Teen. Why is this question coming? Because why is it coming that does it move the teeth and things like that? It's basically people think that beyond an age group, you cannot do orthodontics. But adult orthodontics has been in place for quite some time. And in adult orthodontics, especially those people who have already done orthodontics, might have moved their teeth a little bit, or they have had relapses and things like that. And most of the people would not like to wear one more time braces. These people are the most number of cases. I have at least my 25% of the treatment cases are actually failed orthodontic cases, wherein people have gone and got the treatment done with some dentists, and then the the tooth has gone back to the original position or even moved a little bit here and there. So at that point of time, they come and do a aligner treatment. So aligner treatment can be done for failed orthodontic cases also. So it is it is mostly done by adults, because in the lower age group, most of the time, the children will not be very happy in wearing all these things and taking it out in school and things like that. So my major number of cases, more than 90% of cases, are actually in the adult group, or more than 15 years and plus. The patient with the highest age is actually 56, which has been treated with aligners. So in that age also, we can do aligners. But the upper age limit is not fixed at 56 or something. That if I get a patient who is 8 years and he or she wants to correct the teeth, still I can do it for them. But the lower age group is actually less than 8 years is not at all good for aligners. And my patient group is actually from 15 years and above. Only a few Invisalign teen cases are there. But in the beauty about the old elderly age group is nobody is going to see it, and they are loving the aligners and Invisalign for their treatment. So that is the age group which are actually coming and doing a lot of treatment. So don't worry about age groups, because unless you have periodontal issues, have you lost a lot of teeth, you can still do aligners or Invisalign. And that is the answer for your question. Thank you very much for watching. Please subscribe and press that bell button so that you will get notifications of my channel and how we are uploading and things like that. Please watch other videos about other dental treatments also available, about aligners and other treatments also. Thank you very much. I am Dr. Thomas Nichipadam from Nichipadam Dental at Marine Drive, Cochin. Cochin is a nice place to come. Please visit us. Please come down to Cochin in Kerala, and we'd love to have you, even though you have no dental treatments to done. If you are actually a subscriber, we'd like to see you sometime in Cochin. Thank you very much.
Wikidonis.com.